It's National Spaghetti Day.
Yes,
I think we're supposed to talk about that now.
And yeah.
We all have a plate. We're carbo loading for Sunday.
Never too early.
Yeah, yeah,
Mike actually
spaghetti.
Heated it up for us. Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, if I just have some bacon in there, it'd be great.
Poor Sarah has to do the traffic.
Yeah,
now.
Let me get to traffic real quick.
I'm not traffic, Sarah.
Luckily, there's not much going on. 61 miles per hour on southbound 83. You can see a live picture there at Timonium, and it is flowing pretty well. Building volume heading down toward the Beltway. You can see the north side of the Beltway and the west side are in great shape at this hour. Live picture in the White Marsh area as I continue to chew my spaghetti. Looking pretty good at the moment. 57 miles per hour all the way down toward the 895 split. And you can see it's around 7 minutes to get you from the split down to the Fort McHenry. So enjoy this quiet ride. We'll, of course, keep you posted through the 7 o'clock hour.
And you know, you could use some carbs to stay warm this morning, right?
40 degrees this afternoon with sunshine. Same case tomorrow, but by Sunday, cloud cover in place, a sprinkle or flurry possible. Not a big deal whatsoever for the game, but do dress warm if you're heading kickoff at 1 p.m. Temperatures will be around 41 degrees. Then we warm up next week and Wednesday, a chance for rain. Trying to stall here.
And listen, I put it out there yesterday. I can't tell you how many people stopped me and said, hey, I'm looking forward to that squirrel dance tomorrow morning.
Thanks, Dan.
She got us
all right. Well, hey, it's all in tribute to Ray Lewis and, you know, his last home game possibly. Can you know what? We've been practicing here.
All right.
I think we got this down pat.
We do like the geriatric version.
Right. I know.
Yeah, because we have just limited space here, okay? But
all right. Dan's been teaching us.
All right, here we go. Ready? One, two, three. To the right, to the left. One, two. Oh, that's for you, Ray Lewis.
All
right. All right. I think we got it down pat.
Done without that.
Pow! Hey, thanks for joining us this morning for 11 News today, and go Ravens.
We'll try to be back with a live update at 7:25.
We'll
might head to the ER.
Yeah. Have a great day. Try that again
Friday.
Later.
Friday.